independientemente de nuestros logros en la vida, no debemos olvidar de dónde venimos. La magia para Mark Spellman ha sido el trabajo de toda una vida. Le ha otorgado miles de momentos maravillosos, y por muy lejos que llegue en su trayectoria como mago, siempre recuerda que todo empezó hace 40 años, con una simple baraja de cartas que su abuela le regaló.
Ah, que está ahí, que está en el escenario, cuidado.
My name is Mark Spellman. The last time I performed as Magician X was in 2021. But for me, it all started from a simple deck of playing cards when I was 7 years old that my grandmother gave to me. Who would have thought that seven-year-old boy would be on this day in front of all of you in a country I love? I'm honored to be here, and to mark the occasion, I created a unique deck of cards.
Ay, Dios mío, de mi vida.
Ladies and gentlemen, Magician X.
Me duele que se le sale el corazón por la boca.
I have some cards here. Please do not look at them. Luis, in a little while, you will be my assistant.
Oído.
Paula. Edon. For you, don't look at them.
Okay.
And Risto, these are for you. Don't look at them. Please mix them, but don't look.
No las mires.
Que no estoy mirando. Está boca abajo.
Pero que no las mire por el otro lado.
Please slide one out. Paula, put it in the box. Edone. Gracias. I'll leave them here. I would like to share with you something I have not performed for a very long time, but it represents my beginnings. I'm going to get you to choose a card. You can see every card is different, yes? I'll give them a shuffle. So, as I do this, you say stop whenever you want.
Stop.
Yeah?
Yeah.
The weight of your hands in
it's good?
Mine. Yeah.
Watch my hands.
Cuidado con las manitas.
You see straight to the depths of me. Our hearts
yeah.
Remember?
See. Sí.
Ladies and gentlemen, my assistant, Luis. Okay.
Okay.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Hold your hands like this. Further away. It's good.
Me siento ridículo.
Vas a hacer magia, Luis.
Risto, your card. Please think of the value and the suit. You're doing great, Risto. Keep on seeing that image in your mind, Risto. see it again and again.
You're everything to me, my love.
Cuidado, cuidado.
Que no veo.
Is it two of diamonds?
Yes, it is.
The two of diamonds, look, Luis!
Dos de diamantes.
But, as a magician, you know, sometimes we make you see things that were never there. Watch. Because now, Luis, if I spread the cards, you'll see there is no two of diamonds. You know why? Because Luis, you have the card.
Qué situación tan violenta.
¿Cómo que la tiene Luis?
No. Here.
Aquí.
¿Ahí dentro? Perdona.
Aquí.
No me jodas.
I'll be there keeping you warm. Luis, thank you.
I notice how your top lip shakes whenever you're mad. I can tell just when the smile is fake. I know that's when you're sad.
At the beginning, I showed you a unique pack of cards. These cards are about all of you. This is magic for entertainment. But in life, there is real magic.
The picnic in the park,
our hopes,
how the rain played
our dreams,
night,
and those we love.
I know you're so
if you have a look at these cards, Risto, please, Erden, Paula, you'll see it's all about your careers, things you've achieved in your lives. But do you remember at the beginning, you took one out? Remember?
Yeah. Yes.
Remember, you took one out? Risto, you took one out?
Yeah.
And you didn't look. Watch.
Qué fuerte.
Because what you have achieved is amazing. But real magic is in our children.
Wow.
Those we love and those we cherish. Forever.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much.
¡Qué tío! ¡Guau!
¡Vaya numerazo de Mark Spellman! Él sabe dónde tiene que tocar. Aquí, en el corazón. Eso sí que es magia.
¿Qué ha pasado? ¿Qué ha pasado?
No sé. Qué fuerte.
Hagamos las preguntas
qué
de rigor.
Fuerte.
¿De dónde eres?
I'm from London, United Kingdom, but I was on Britain's Got Talent twice and I was on America's Got Talent once as well. So, I'm honored to be here.
Créeme que el honor es nuestro. Tu número no es solo un número más, es realmente un regalo para los que lo podemos vivir. Gracias.
Marc, eres increíble. O sea, lo que nos ha pasado a Edurne y a mí, yo creo que es un cúmulo de todo lo que nos has provocado. Cuando te metes tanto en ese mundo que tú nos estás poniendo delante y luego terminas con un colofón como este, me gusta creer que entre todo esto, esta es mi decisión. Gracias.
Marc, yo quiero agradecerte, aparte de la magia que has hecho, que ha sido espectacular y espléndida, todas las emociones por las que me has hecho viajar. O sea, he empezado con un susto de repente, que yo no me esperaba encontrarme aquí una persona. Me he reído con el súper ayudante, no podías tener mejor ayudante que Luis, te lo digo. Me has hecho sorprenderme y me has hecho emocionarme. O sea, es que gracias por esta actuación.
Muchas gracias, muchas gracias.
Oye, pues Marc, es la primera vez que soy asistente de un mago, estoy impresionado y qué puedo mejorar como asistente para dejar de matar y dedicarme a la asistencia de magos.
Él quiere cambiar de oficio.
We can swap. Okay. I'll be in the movies, you can do the magic.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Marc. Muchas gracias.